Well, we are here to celebrate our autumn-winter launch. Very happy to welcome all the fashion fraternity in Mumbai to showcase our autumn-winter collection. We at Cover Story believe in, you know, color and doing catwalk trends that work for the Indian woman. So I think we have amazing clothes and a great video shot in Italy celebrating autumn. And yeah, I'm just here to share, and I hope everyone will like our collection.
So what sort of collection will we see over here?
So it's a mix, because, you know, it's we say autumn winter, but in India we have very short winter. So it's light outerwear, light knitwear, floral, beautiful colors like mustard, wine, lots of textures, a lot of velvet, which is very key this season. So it's a mix of really international trends and suited for the Indian climate. Really.
So how much you research before doing any collection, before launching any collection?
We have a big design team in London. You know, we are established in London, and we do a huge amount of research on, we attend all the catwalks, and we see what is going in trend, what is on trend, and we filter that for India. So the amount of research that goes on is tremendous.
The winter collection is always loved by everyone because it's damn beautiful and sexy look. So when you start doing any sort of collection, like winter collection, you choose winter collection, so you choose a body language, or
Cover Story is all about contemporary feminine. So the Cover Story woman is very elegant, very contemporary, but retains her femininity. So the fabrics we choose have a subtle texture, drape, and it's very beautiful and flattering.
Yeah.
So this is always a must in all the pieces we do.
Yeah. So lastly, what do you want to say about today's event, and even your friends are coming this
Yes,
year?
I'm really, really happy that we have so many people here and who are discovering our collection today. And it has everything from velvets to outerwear. And what I've heard is that everybody's really happy, and they like what they see. And that thrills us. So, and then of course, it's a fun evening.
Yeah.
So enjoy the food and the party.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh,
that's very nice of you.
So, what do you want to say about today, Cover Story? How excited are you for your party?
I think it's very interesting when new fashion labels come in, and with Cover Story, I'm looking forward to seeing what they have. They seem to have some young, fun stuff. I'm wearing Cover Story, one of their labels, tonight, and I think it's an interesting new thing, and we're going to see, because they're launching their winter wear. So I mean, Bombay doesn't really have a winter, so it'll be nice to see what they come up with.
Also, Cover Story has launched retro and classic collection. Which one is your favorite, classic or retro?
I'm a classic girl, I think, and classy and classic just go together, so I guess I'm classic.
So how much you love winter collection?
एक्चुअली बॉम्बे में विंटर ही नहीं होता है, लेकिन हाँ, डेफिनेटली क्योंकि हमें मिलता नहीं है तो मज़ा आता है जब भी आप वो जैकेट और स्कार्फ और बूट्स पहन सकते हो. तो व्हेन वी ट्रैवल टू अ कोल्ड क्लाइमेट तभी हमें वो मौका मिलता है, वरना यू नो इट्स सो डिफ़िकल्ट. बॉम्बे में इतनी गर्मी रहती है हमेशा.
सो आज ऑटम विंटर कलेक्शन अंदर काफ़ी प्यारे प्यारे कपड़े शोकेस कर रहे हैं, तो कितने एक्साइटेड है अंदर जाने के लिए और देखने के लिए.
मैं आज रात को भी उनका डिज़ाइन पहन रही हूँ, एंड आई थिंक इट्स काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग. ऑफ कोर्स व्हाई नॉट, अगर मुझे कुछ अच्छा लगेगा तो आई डेफिनेटली परचेस. बट आई मीन विंटर का ज़्यादा यूज़ नहीं होता है, लेकिन आई वांट टू गो सी क्योंकि इट विल बी इंटरेस्टिंग.
सो इवन तनिषा, यू विल यू वेयर पार्ट ऑफ बिग बॉस, तो ये सीज़न आप देख रही हैं बिग बॉस का?
हाँ, थोड़ा बहुत. एक्चुअली काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग है ये सीज़न, मैं ज़रूर थोड़ा देख रही हूँ.
ओके, तो कौन आपका favorite contestant?
Don't put me on the spot right now. That's very wrong. I think Big Boss mein sab log kafi interesting characters hain, and you really can't pick a favorite right now. Har hafte badalta hai mera favorite. Okay, now main pura Big Boss ka ki kahani puri interview nahi kar sakti, magar thank you so much.
Thank you. तो मैं कवर स्टोरी के क्लोथ्स पहन आई एम वेयरिंग कवर स्टोरी एंड उनके बहुत क्लोथ्स फिट बहुत अच्छे होते हैं, कलर्स बहुत अच्छे होते हैं, तो आई हैव बीन वेयरिंग देम फॉर सम टाइम, सो इट फील्स लाइक वेयरिंग होम क्लोथ्स.
सो हाउ मच यू फील लाइक एक्साइटेड और लाइक एवरीथिंग व्हेन यू कम टू व्हेन यू वेयर कवर स्टोरी?
एक्साइटेड आई मीन इट फील्स वेरी कंफर्टेबल. सो फॉर मी माय व्हेनेवर आई एम आस्क्ड व्हाट माय फैशन स्टेटमेंट इज, आई से कंफर्ट कम्स फर्स्ट. So it feels extremely comfortable to wear their clothes, so which is why I love wearing couple story clothes.
So aaj autumn winter collection ka showcase ho raha hai andar, to aapne dekha thoda bahut?
Abhi actually main andar gayi nahi hu, main bas andar ja rahi thi par fir bites ke liye bahar aayi, so I'm looking forward to the collection inside. And again autumn winter the colors will be very interesting, they'll play around with pastels, so I'm looking at the color schemes.
So how much you love winter collection?
So I think winter collection, like every year you people come up with so many new different things, so I'm looking forward to seeing what they've come up with this time, so excited.
But
to
still,
see
what's the best part about winter?
The best part about winters is Bombay mein winters bahut hi kam hote hai, par I miss, jaise London jaate hai to jackets pehen sakte hai, you can put on pullovers, sweaters, sweatshirts, so that's something I feel like I miss during winters. But I love wearing स्वेटशर्ट्स, और इनके पास बहुत अच्छे स्वेटशर्ट्स होते हैं. सो
एनीथिंग यू वांट टू परचेस
टुनाइट? आई मीन आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज बीइंग शोकेस्ड इनसाइड, बट आई लव टू.
एनी प्रोजेक्ट?
सॉरी,
प्रोजेक्ट्स
आई हैवंट साइंड ऑन एनीथिंग येट, बट एज सून एज समथिंग कम्स ऑन आई विल. आप क्या
करते हैं?
सॉरी, एंजॉय इस इवेंट पे, मतलब अभी तो एंजॉयमेंट स्टार्ट नहीं हुई है, अंदर जाकर देखेंगे.
मैं यहां पे